Yeah.
Tell me about that incredible routine with your save. That was
amazing. It was really amazing because normally if you catch a release like that with one arm, you cannot hold it because there's too much weight on your body, on your arm. And I think the adrenaline or something, I don't know, but I could make it. And then I think it's even more difficult to finish your routine when something like that happened. And it was going so fast, and I missed one release, but I think afterwards I can be really happy with the result. Yeah.
So you said usually it's too much pressure, like you can't hang on, but you were able to. So what was going through your head when you actually got around with that giant?
Well, I realized that it was amazing that did happen, you know, that it could stay on the bar. And but I didn't have time to think about anything because I had to continue. And it was really a crazy routine.
What did you think your score was going to be? What did you expect?
I had no idea because from that moment I didn't realize what I did. You know, it was like all automatic. Mm-hmm. So afterwards I was like, okay, we'll see what score I will get. I have no idea, but I can be really happy with this score.
And then when you saw your score and it stayed and you were able to get silver, how did you feel with that medal?
Yeah, great, because this is a score which I think all the competitors could get, you know. So now I have a medal, but when I was less lucky, I could go home without a medal. So I think I can be really happy today.
And what did you think when you saw the skill? They kept replaying it when you watched yourself?
I didn't see it.
Oh,
I want to see it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you'll
have to watch it.
Yeah, okay.
Do you think that you got bonus for catching in one arm out of your release?
They don't give bonus for that. No.
They don't anymore. They should. We're gonna have to campaign for that.
Yeah, but I think they find it too risky. That's true. Dangerous to do it, and so they won't give an extra bonus for it. So next time I will catch it with two. Yeah, no worries.
How does your hand and your forearm feel right now? Like, is it?
Yeah, no problem. But tomorrow I will feel it, I think. Yeah. But the left one, I missed. I hit the bar with my finger, so that's what I feel. But now the rest will come tomorrow, I think.
What do you think about, did you watch the gold medalist routine and what did you think?
Well, I have a lot of respect for him because it was his first hyper final in the world. And he didn't see the routines, but before he had to do his routine, he saw my score and he knew that he could make it, you know. So it's really good of him that he kept his nerves and he made a perfect routine. So yeah, good job for him.
How did it feel to have two Netherlands medals up there?
Yeah, that's great because Bart is really good high bar gymnast, and it took some time for him to get it stable. But this year is a great year for him. He has two silver medals on World Cups and made it in Europeans. So this is a real nice medal which he deserves.
What does this medal mean to you compared to all of your success in the past?
Yeah, it's a special one because last 2 years I wasn't able to train well because of some medical problems. And this is the first time that I was healthy enough to have a good preparation. And last week I felt great. I think this is one of the three best preparations that I ever had. And so that's really important for me that I have my confidence back. And I look forward to next year.
Yay, so you're sticking around.
Yeah, for a while. Yeah.
I have one more question. How do you feel about your nickname, the Flying Dutchman, and now continuing your legacy with another medal?
Yeah, maybe a new nickname after this competition. Oh, yeah. I don't know. We'll see.
One-hand wizard.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
That's a good one.
Right. Yeah. Well, my name is Zonderland. It's like without land, but I think they will say without hand or something. You know, it's obvious. Yeah.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much and great.
Right. Congratulations.
You're welcome.